is the Complete Arse Scheme Team, which is a fantastic bunch of individuals that we just go out, have a good time, and get lovely. And get naked.
It's just a group of blokes who want to go out, have a good time, do some skiing, drink some beer, have a laugh, try different places every now and again, and generally make some stories to tell.
Too many rat bits. Too many times pissed. Up the cabin on the side of the mountain.
Well, it's not just about skiing, it's about the après, the banter, the laughing, the getting some good food into us, some beer, and just all around having an adventurous and good time.
Nice people, nice food.
Today we're going on an exhibition out in the wilderness. Maybe gone for some time. Yeah, fix the cameras.
Andrew Sutton as the 5-star cast member for going every time, always being there, always prepared to take part in absolutely everything, and a damn right all round good twit. Maybe no other compliments. I'm surprised I've given that many out to Will.
The scenery, the apres ski, the members that I go away with as a cast team, which is always good, jolly fun, and we have a good piss-taking week as it is, and basically also being on your guard because you can get nominated as a twat for the whole week. It's not hard to do, but there you go. But yes, no, and it's a week away from the wife, so that's fine.
Skiing and come wake me up when I'm going back now.
Okay, the old restaurant.
Colin, it's got to be 5. Yeah, does a lot of organising. Always there. Always getting it in the nick. Things go wrong. So, got to be. And he's normally there for beer afterwards, unless he gets a bit late, then he just goes to bed. What turns up for a pizza? Feels sick, leaves without eating it. It would be Brian, but Brian doesn't do any arranging or anything. He just turns up like Brian does, which isn't bad.
Brian's been a good egg at most things.
Ginge.
North Norfolk.
Mick Burgess.
Danny Barnes.
Nova. So there's Paul Colin.
Lyndon.
Bob.
keep.
Andy Glandy Sutton.
Barnaby.
Samuel. John.
Peter Stonebanks.
I remember him for that night.
John Toad. Uncle Ted. Ted.
Brown is because he gets a t-shirt.
Brian Ashwood Ashwood.
However, Paul Chris, who was in jail. Mr. May, Ian May.
I think it's going to have to be Lyndon for the amount of food he eats. And how he's just lingering over your food when you're eating it, ready to eat it when you're finished. 5 stars.
So varied, there's lots for everyone there. It's a huge resort. You can go there to Bingen. It's good.
I know she said that I don't need her. The founder members of the cast are myself, Andy Glandy Sutton, Michael Burgey Burgess, Ted, Uncle Ted, Ted, and Brian Ashwood Ashwood. They're all the founders. And from that, we've added on a few.
Favourite resort we've been to is Bain for the skiing, not so much the resort. Skiing is great there.
There, just because as soon as you walk out the back door of the hotel, you're at the lift and then you're straight on the runs. Jeanne from the crazy corner, all getting involved, Francois, John, just the people there that we've come to know and love, I guess, and the atmospheres there. Although it's a small resort, it's still got all these attributes to it.
Best resort in because not only it's got all the skiing, all the other things that we have done over the years, which are too extensive to mention. That was
a bit further on without it.
Zaire is brilliant, it's where I learned to ski, obviously, throwing me down the side of the mountain. But Grindelwald is just a bigger resort, it's a bit more to explore. Good bunch of guys, great fun every year for the last 4 or 5 years I've been going now. It's great to escape, get away every year. So far they've blessed me with good weather every single time. Good bunch of friends, great skiers. And a nice holiday, lots of alcohol.
Yes, actually I think I might nominate Samuel as a 5-star passport. Ability to do filming, to do the continuation of the holiday, and just been a jolly little chap whilst we're there.
They've got the snow park there and on there, which makes all the difference.
deviant siren.
Throwing myself in the snow naked. Yes.
No, I do try to encourage some of the younger members to get in touch with their naked self so they can appreciate other people's nakedness. But there you go. Toots does it, Bob does it, but the juniors don't like to do it.
It's always a good laugh, always got a joke to tell, a story to tell. Him and I have had lots of discussions, lots of good chats.
Barnes for the Five Stars cast. His best at everything, gives everything to the group, to the team, gets involved with the banter, the beer.
Mate.
He's working now. Yes.
Nice to see you all.
Yeah, see. Oh, we have a full moon now? Half moon?
No.
It's a totally clear.
No, we
to Grindelwald when I had the instructors, I went down the lava horn run. And it was a real big black run. That was quite exciting. But I quite like the blue run down at down the side of the mountain right into the village down to the railway station.
Now Roos is probably best one out of the lot because it's got nice fast bit at the top and wide, gets some good turns in at the top as well as going fast, then a long shooshed bit, then eventually it goes down through the trees, which is really nice, and ends at the bottom with a cup of coffee. What could be better than that? We'll be right back.
La Ruth. It's definitely the best run of all of them.
Long, smooth run all the way from the top. Starts off a little bit steep and levels off, comes down through the trees. And yeah, absolutely brilliant.
My favourite run is the Mask, because it's nice and long and steep and fast.
Lalui, just for how wide and fast it is and how empty it always is. There's no one ever on it, and we can always get straight on it and go straight from top to bottom. The nice wide sweeping runs, and you've got a great view of the valley, especially when the sun's out as well. It's brilliant.
Such an achievement for me to get down there in probably half an hour, 40 minutes.
The Mask, because it's always at the end of the day, if it's in good nick, come down there. It's time for beer. Yeah, it's got a bit of everything. Steep bits, flat bits, smooth bits, bumpy bits, shit bits.
Taken down again. When the heavy clouds that hide the sun have gone, the millions of us on the hill, from the start to Land's End. When photographs you're taking now are taken now, present.
This is a precious opportunity. Be aware of the photographs you are taking now.
We are flying over black sands in a glass aeroplane, crashing in slow motion in another cityscape. Where the feeling is supernatural, like passing into other worlds that end in dissolution when the mothership it explodes. When the photographs you're taking now are taken down. From the
We were walking like zombies on over to the Church of John Coltrane. 8 hours on a bus from sunset with freedom taking cocaine in the patent courts of nature. All is but a vanity. And the metronome that defeats you is the monochrome that you see. When the photographs you're taking now are taken down again, when the heavy clouds that hide the sun have gone, the millions of us on the hills from the start to Land's End, when photographs
opportunity. Beware of the photographs you are taking now. Photographs you are taking now. Taking now. Photographs you are taking now. We'll be right back.
Can you name all the cast members?
Can't see you in the viewfinder.
Guess what?
What?
You got the fucking lens cap on.
That's what I can remember.